Well, before I could walk, I had a wrench in my hand. I was my mama's little angel, my daddy's second chance. He went end over end. The first year he went pro and he lost part of his eyesight.